Jack, all your products have to be sealed shut, no matter what type of bag comes on them. Even if something doesn't stick like this one, what we're gonna do is you get a faulty one. Don't leave the bag open. Use a tape gun and seal shut the bag. Try to find bags that fit a little bit tighter so we don't have loose sides. And then the barcode would go on the bag. Cut.